Hello guys, welcome to Tutorials Point. In this video, we are going to talk about Slack in Microsoft Project 2013. So what is Slack? It is also defined as float, and it is defined as the amount of time that a activity may be delayed from its early start time without affecting the finish date of the project. We will have a better understanding of it in our practical approach. In this video, we are going to talk about start Slack and free Slack. In order to explain you these constraints, I will be using the example which I have been using for my previous videos. I guess you guys must be aware of this. Alright, so let's begin. Now, in order to get the start Slack column, I have to right click on any of the column header and I have to select insert column. Alright, after selecting that, it is asking me for the column name which I required. So I'll say I want start Slack. Alright, I hit enter. Now I have start Slack column ready with me. Now let's understand what is a start Slack. Start Slack is nothing but it is calculated as the duration between late start and early start of a particular activity. Or I can say in simple word, it is the difference between the late start and early start. That's it. Now, if you guys must have noticed, for critical task, the start Slack is always zero. The reason being, for critical task, the late start and the early start is equal. So the date of early start and late start is equal. That's the reason I'm getting the start Slack as zero. Now, if I move to the next blue bar, that is the blue horizontal bar, which is not a critical task, it's a normal task. It is for master test plan. If you see, the start Slack for this is 5. Alright, so basically it gives me an idea that start Slack for non-critical task will have a value, whereas start Slack for critical task, it will give me the value as 0. Alright, so this was about start Slack. Now let's move to free Slack. Again, I will use the same procedure that in order to get the free Slack column, I will right click on any of the column headers and I'll say insert column, and this time I'll type free Slack. I have free Slack with me, right? So now I have the column for free Slack. Now let's understand what is a free Slack. Free Slack is the amount of time that a task can be delayed without delaying any successor task. All right, so basically, if in case the task has no successor, it is the amount of time that a task can be delayed without affecting the finish date of the project. Alright, so basically this is about free Slack. Free Slack is also has the same property that for free Slack, for critical task, the free Slack is always zero. If you see again for master test plan, the free Slack will be 5 days as per the definition. Alright guys, so this was about free Slack and start Slack. Hopefully you guys must have understood the concept of free Slack and start Slack.